Hey, what is going on, guys? I have been tagged by, well, this has started from Bill Coote. He nominated a few people to, I can't remember what the thing was. It's like, get to know 10 things about yourself. I can't remember the actually word. It's on the computer. I'm actually in the bedroom now. Now, I've got notes here, so I actually don't forget. Now, bloody sore throat. 10 things that you're about to know about me. And here they are. Number one. So these are all hierarchies of me, so I can't go one and it pops up. One, two. Number one, my gamming tag means Scott the 3012 means my real name is Scott. And I was born on the 30th of the 12th. So 1990. But I don't have the 90 in there. Just the Scott the 3012 means that I was born on the 30th of December, and the 12th means December, 3012. That one there. Number two, my favourite movie. Now, this is a favourite movie. It would have to be, hands down, it's out of, you know, I have to pick two for this one. It's a draw. Uncle Buck and Ace Ventura Pet Detective. They're my two favourite movies ever. Number three, my favourite music of all time. When I was a little kid, I used to listen to I swear, by the moon and the stars in the sky. And la-di-da-di-da. And another one that's drawled with that one there also, Ozzy Osbourne, See You on the Other Side. So that is my favourite music. I don't know, I just love the words of Ozzy Osbourne, See You on the Other Side. It's a very passionate one. Warming, nice heartwarming song. Number four, my AFL. What's my favourite sport team that I like to watch is AFL, hands down. Hawthorn, as you can tell in a little bit of a background, Hawthorn doing the covers, okay? Hawthorn, my favourite sport is Hawthorn and Lakers, as we don't have anything Lakers, but I do have a hat, but there's a poster up there of, yeah, Kobe Bryant and a few other players. But if you want to do it like that. So I'll go for Hawthorn and Lakers. Question five. Upcoming video after Modern Warfare 3 series is going to be NBA 2K13. I just love the game. I hate the new ones on PS4. And fingers crossed that you guys are ready for NBA 2K after the series. Number six, my work life. I am a gymnastics coach. I teach little kids all the way down to crawling and all the way up to the boys that I'm coaching, my eldest boys. They're about 10, 12 and 14, 15, I think he's 15, they're the boys I work with. Yeah, I love it, love what I do, and didn't think I'd be in that kind of area, but I was at PCYC, just working with kids, now a gymnastics coach, qualified, so I can actually learn them how to do flips, and et cetera, bite. Hope you're liking me questions, guys. Number seven. Obsessed. What am I obsessed? Take two. Obsessed. I am absolutely obsessed with Dragon Ball Z. Anybody can tell you that in my family. If you don't believe me, just have a look at me posters. Posters there. Let's flip the camera around so we've got better view. So we have Dragon Ball Z posters everywhere. Dragon Ball Z posters. Dragon Ball Z posters. A huge Dragon Ball Z posters. I've got figurines, Dragon Ball, and I've got a big one around here. There it is, over there in the corner, in the flesh. Dragon Ball DVDs. More under there. I've actually got the whole series of Dragon Ball Z burnt as well. Yeah, if you're allowed to say that over here. Whoa. So I'm obsessed with Dragon Ball Z. So why don't I have a Dragon Ball Z hat? I'll get it. Number 8. What do I do in my spare time? That's my little bit of a question. What do I do in my spare time? I spend it with my family. During the week, I'm working. After that, on weekends, I usually, if I'm not staying at my bro's on a Saturday, I usually go up my pops, have a few beers with my brother and sister and my pop and my uncle and my dad. Yeah, we have a few beers, get on it, talk shit. and if I'm not doing that, I'm spending with my partner. And if I'm not spending with my partner, I'm spending with my other family members, staying there for the rest of the, you know, other nights, sisters, and me other brother, because he's my only brother. And if not, me mate's coming down. So it's either one of them. Number 9. I'm engaged to my beautiful fiance, Jenna. I've been with her. We're going to be together 4 years in December, so I'm actually engaged. And if I get this wrong, man, this is going to go viral. I'm pretty sure we have been engaged for, I think it's 3 years this year. Yeah, 3 years this year, I'm pretty sure. Or it's two. It's one of them, but I'm engaged, guys. And in the future, we'll definitely get married and have kids and la-di-da-di-da. So that's question 9, that one there. Number 10. Tattoo. I have no tattoo. Nana. I had this real good fake one, and it was on my arm. It was a fake one. I mean, it was a picture of a tiger, and I put clean wrap around it and pretended I got a tattoo, and everybody's like, wicked, that looks awesome. Family members actually thought I got a tattoo, and I rubbed it, looked like it was red. Reason why I don't have a tattoo, because I am scared shitless to get a tattoo, and that is just absolutely fair dinkum correct. So, yeah, that is number question 10. I like to, because I got nominated by Justin Henry. Thank you for nominating me. And the creator of this is Bill Coote, I'm pretty sure. Thank you for doing that, Bill Coote. I like to nominate my brother. So you got 10 questions to get to know about you a little bit more. My bro, Josabul, Tennessee Gaming, and one more. Maybe I should add this down packed. Who else? So Josabul, Tennessee Gaming, and Jelly Scrub. Okay, guys, I don't know when you actually have to be nominated, like how many days you got to upload this. Just upload it whenever you can. You got to answer 10 questions. Well, put up 10 questions that we've got to know about yourself. Highlight the thing that's going to be in my title. Highlight that and put that into yours. So you got, we need to know 10 things about yourself, guys. Put that up whenever you can. Thank you, Justin Henry, for nominating me. I hope you like me. 10 things that you know about me, guys. I'm hoping that you liked it. Please hit the like button and subscribe if you want to see more. Catch you later, guys. Skuzzle3012, out.